How can you pay your taxes and get your money back plus interest? Watch this video and see exactly how easy it is. My name is Darius.
And I'm Carmen.
For the best infinite banking and financial advice, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
If you are a business owner or individual who has to cut a check to the IRS every year, we totally know the feeling, and it's not amazing writing that check. However, by the end of this video, we will show you how you can use the cash value from your life insurance policy to write the check to the insurance company and teach you how to get all of that money back.
Before we get into this video, let me give you a bit of context before we get started. When we started our entrepreneurial journey, we didn't make the best financial decisions. No. Actually, two of the biggest mistakes we made were we used credit cards irresponsibly and we didn't budget for taxes.
Oh yeah.
For the credit card situation, we actually used infinite banking to get ourselves out of credit card debt. And we actually have a video that we created that we're gonna put in the link above so that you can reference later. So stay tuned so we can teach you how to use infinite banking for your taxes.
As far as we know, business owners especially have to pay taxes every single year. And if you don't have the cash to be able to pay for the business taxes every single year, then you have to be put on a payment plan through the IRS. Mm-hmm. How do we know about this payment plan? It's because we've done it and they charge you interest in order to make those minimum payments every month. Now, how do we know about this? Because we've had to do it. A few years ago, we got a letter in the mail saying that we owed back taxes, and Darius and I had no idea where this was coming from. So it just so happened that the CPA we were working with at the time missed a few items here or there, and we had to pay for it. So because of this unexpected expense, Darius and I had to use the IRS payment plan in order to pay for the back taxes. And from this experience, what Darius and I realized is that we wanted to be more proactive with budgeting for our annual taxes, because we know that this is an expense that's always going to come. Mm-hmm. So instead of being able to pinch pennies together to make it happen, to be able to cut the check in the future, we wanted to make sure that we had everything covered annually. So this was an expense that was stressful to us. And because we were already in the habit of paying taxes every year as a business owner, all we did was take the time to budget to figure out exactly how much money we were going to be spending on an annual basis. And with that, we have allocated a specific policy that we can use the cash value from that policy to pay for our taxes on an annual basis. And we pay the money from our business into our segregated account every single month, because all this money will pay back the policy loan, which will allow us to request another loan to pay off our taxes for the following year.
So what I'm going to do for you now is I'm just going to flip over to my screen so you can see exactly what the motion of this actually looks like. So just a disclaimer before we get to the end of this video, Wealth Nation makes content available as a service to its customers and other visitors to be used for informational purposes only. Where our best intentions are to provide accurate and timely information, you should always consult with retirement, tax, and legal professionals prior to taking action. Now that said, let's get right into this visual breakdown for you. So really quick, here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna borrow the money from our whole life insurance policy designated for tax purposes. We're gonna take that money and we're gonna put it into our segregated account. We then pay our taxes from our segregated account. Now the reason why we pay our taxes from our segregated account is because we can't take the money directly from our whole life insurance policy and put it into our taxes. And the segregated account, again, is to separate every transaction that we make using our banking system from our personal expenses and paying bills. This shows the money being borrowed from your whole life insurance policy, then going into your segregated account. Your segregated account, since you have debit card, credit card access from your segregated account, you pay your taxes from this account. Now that your taxes are paid off for the year, you now make monthly payments back to your segregated account at 10% interest. Now this money does not stay in your segregated account long. So again, it's the pass through so that you can have note of this transaction. Now what you've done is you've paid back the taxes, principal, and the 10% interest. And what you've been able to also do is benefit from the compound interest growth and dividend within your whole life insurance policy. And then the next year, you do the same thing all over again, because every single year we have to pay taxes, especially as business owners. The traditional way we've been doing this is we've been setting aside money every single time we get paid in a savings account designated for taxes. We make the payment for our taxes on a
annual or quarterly basis. Once we make that payment, that money's gone. And then we repeat the process over and over again. We're doing something similar. The only thing we're adding is a whole life insurance policy. The difference is, just by using our whole life insurance policies, we're not only able to do this in a similar way, but we're able to benefit from the tax-free growth within our policy so that we have more money available to use the following year as our income increases. Not only that, as an added bonus, if anything was to happen to us, we also have hundreds of thousands of dollars in death benefit we're able to leave for our family.
So now that you know how you can use your whole life insurance policy to pay for your taxes, we have also included a free guide called 52 Ways to Own Your Own Lifestyle that you can download using the link below. And this literally teaches you 52 ways that you can use your policy to finance your lifestyle.
Also, if you want to join a community of high achievers just like yourself, join our Patreon community. And consider joining, because I actually go through a numerical breakdown of paying your taxes using your whole life insurance policy, and you can actually see the growth in this policy using my personal policy. So head over to our Patreon page to see this example.
And if you like this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and share this information with friends and family.
Remember to own your own lifestyle.
Or someone else will.